Carl, reporting for whoone.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. I'm down here at Scott with ex-AFL player Greg Anderson, who's watching his daughter play the Open A netball. Greg, how do you think the girls have gone so far today?
Well, they're going really well. I mean, I know the rivalry between the two schools, and it's a big day, and glad to be so far in front at three-quarter time. So it's a great position to be in.
Now, Ash, how's she been going so far this season?
Yeah, she's had a really good year. I think all the girls have, though. You know, the couple of games they've lost, they've won by very small margins, and, you know, could have sort of gone either way, and they've won, you know, so much of the season, so just really proud of the watch, because they tried really hard, which is great.
Yeah, that's awesome. And now, which AFL teams was it that you played for?
I played most of the footy with Essendon Footy Club, and then came back and played the last 4 or 5 years with the Crows. So, funny footy and loved all that sort of stuff. And now, very happy to see on the sideline watching girls play
netball. Yeah, and do you think that
the
passion last year, which was a year ago, do you think it should continue with
her
school after school?
Well, I hope so. I was going to ask whether or not she has to repeat next year. I think she's going okay. She's still more at school and she loves her netball and the sport, so I think she'll go back and play some netball. Maybe the old Olympics for Scotch, or yep, go back out to Etsy and try to watch it.
Cool, thank you for your time. My pleasure. This is Steph Howell reporting for whoone.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And remember, guys, your future's brighter if you don't drink.